Hey, my name is Andrew with Viking Electronics. This video is about the PA2A paging amplifier. The PA2A is extremely popular in auto shops, warehouses, car dealerships, and other small businesses. It is an affordable and effective standalone paging system. It is also commonly installed in front of existing paging systems to add features like loud ringing, door chime over paging, and for use as a preamp. This video is all about the features and functionality of the PA2A. I'll go through the setup and demonstrate some uses. Before we dive in, be sure to click subscribe to the channel, like this video, and comment below what you'd like to see. All right, let's dive in. The PA2A can connect to an unused FXO or trunk port, or a 600 ohm paging port or audio source. Dip switches 4 and 5 are programmed by default for connecting to a page port. When using an FXO port for paging, dip switch 4 needs to be set to on, so the PA2A will generate 24 volts DC talk battery, and dip switch 5 needs to be set to off to adjust audio impedance. The PA2A requires power and includes a 13.8 volt AC power adapter. Come off hook on the FXO or page port to initiate a voice page, and when you're done, simply hang up to disconnect the PA2A. An optional pre-page alert tone will play before any voice page by setting dip switch 3 to on. Use the 600 ohm output on pins 7 and 8 to send audio to a larger amplifier. Send amplified audio to speakers using the paging horn output on pins 9 and 10. The PA2A can power up to 3 8 ohm horns or speakers. If you have questions about wire run length or cable gauge when the video is over, click the link in the video description for the PA2A's product manual and scroll down to page 6. This chart indicates the maximum distance for any cable run without losing more than 5 decibels of volume at the speaker. The PA2A comes with a single 25 AE paging horn. The PDF manual for this 25 AE is in the video description. Check it out after the video. The PA2A provides loud ringing for up to 6 ringing lines or a contact closure. Connect the analog line or FXS port to the ringing lines input 1 through 3 and 4 through 6 using an RJ25 plug. A contact closure from a phone system or a push button can connect to pins 3 and 4. Dip switches 1 and 2 are used to select the tones for ringing line or trigger input. Choose between a traditional electronic warble phone ring, a double gong tone, quadruple chime, or door chime. These preloaded sounds are available to sample on the VikingElectronics.com website. Just go to VikingElectronics.com, search for the PA2A, click on the search result, scroll down, click tones, and you can play samples of these sounds. Pins 1 and 2 connect to an optional night transfer switch like Viking's NS-1. This switch disables loud ring when closed and enables loud ring when open. The PA2A is a solid standalone paging amplifier and a valuable addition to almost any paging system. If you still have questions after watching this video, leave a comment below and be sure to check out the description section for more resources. I'm Andrew with Viking Electronics. I'll see you next time.